This is Jack Waite for Wilson's Ridiculously Fast Tips. If you have a lot of mishits and you're not getting through the ball very well, sometimes you may have to work on your extension. With my students, what seems to help is to tell them that they need to pretend that they're at a bar and try to knock a bunch of drinks off the bar. So you come up and knock all the drinks off the bar. So if you're thirsty for a better ground stroke, make sure you belly up to the bar.